A local woman's video of her dancing with her son is going viral. Samantha Duran lives in Cranberry. Her son, Maddox, has spina bifida. She decided to record this video of the two of them dancing together, just in case, she says, she doesn't get the chance to dance with him at his wedding. Hundreds of thousands of people have viewed this online. You can watch the whole thing at KDKA.com.
Oh, what a beautiful memory to
nice
preserve.
Moment.